Hey guys, Corey here. I am in the process of cleaning a couch right now. I'm out by the lake. I've done 2 out of 6 cushions and the couch. The couch has got to be done too. So I've got it pulled off the wall and I'm in the process of doing the couch. We get done with the couch, I'm gonna do the carpet and then that'll be it for today. It's that slow part between Christmas and New Year's, and that really, really slow. So I'm doing like a job a day right now, not covering a whole lot. But anyway, the other channel, CoreymuscleTV, that'll be a thing coming up next year here. About 9 videos up on that already. So anyway, I'm gonna pre-spray these 2 cushions here and gonna clean them, gonna show all that. And then remember, at the end of these videos, in the description will be a link to my new channel that I'm starting. Where I kind of try to get back into bodybuilding, see how that works for me this next year, hopefully I won't get injured or something. But anyway, let's set up the camera here and have a look. All right, I think that'll work about fine. I've got the camera on the wide angle here, so I'm gonna pre-spray these 2 cushions, clean them, take them, put them out of the way, and they can dry. And the couch is brown, so it looks like it's getting off quite a bit more soil than you would think it would be getting off. Kind of hard to tell with a pad, but the pad seems to be getting dirtier than you would think it should be. Alright, now, I really need to turn the fan on, I just don't really know how to do it. Let me see if I can figure it out here. Alright, it's turning. Let's see if it keeps turning. Let's see if I can see me in the... Yep, I'm in frame. see that really well, but looking pretty soiled, so we're gonna change this guy out here. These are the pads that I use that come off of a direct mop sales, I believe. Got a whole bunch of these. What you call it? Lost for words right now. Give me a second. Challenger also has some, but they're not quite ready for sale just yet. They work really well too. All right. Bring that guy out a little bit, get it ready. This will be the last set of the six cushions here. Still, sure we're still rolling good here. Looks like it. Right, change up the camera lens a little bit. Put a brand new pad on. If I did a lot more upholstery, I would have something to sit the cushions up on. I just, I don't really enjoy doing upholstery, so I don't advertise it. I just, I do it when I'm asked, and I just tough my way through it. Somewhere, what I'm gonna do is get rid of those two cushions and come back and spray all this, and we'll clean all this. All right, this part goes a little faster, but this part is the part of the couch that hurts the most to do, as you gotta bend over and your lower back feels like it's gonna catch fire.
Thank you.
your stand-up's part that hurts. All right, now, all left to do is to push the couch back in, let it dry. Not exactly sure what that is. You can barely see it because we're on the camera. Right here, and I got my cushions. I don't think they're where they're going to stay exactly yet. I'm still working around where they're going to. I know those two will stay up there, and these guys need to scatter out a little bit more somewhere. Got four there and two there. So I've still got like two rooms of carpet to do yet. So in this little tiny room here, it'll be hard to navigate this with the Challenger. And then this room out here. This room will grow a little bit since I push the couch back in. All right, guys, appreciate you watching the video. Sorry I haven't shared a lot of videos here lately. Just kind of that slow part of the season. Last year, I took about a week off. Me and my wife went fishing. This year, my wife had a hip surgery, so that's what we've been doing. I've been at the house with her, taking some time off and just helping her around the house. She's healing up pretty well, so she should be ready to go back to work by next week. But we're about 3 weeks into that at this point. So that's what we've been doing at home. Anyway, I'm going to put the couch back together, and then I guess I'll probably show the carpet cleaning as well. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and God bless, and definitely check me out on my other channel, CoreymuscleTV. That's the other topic of bodybuilding. Like I said, I'm getting back into that for next year. Try to find something positive to focus on instead of just work constantly. Anyway, see you guys shortly. Thanks for watching, and God bless. We'll be right back.